I used to live in Oakland for about 15 years, so near and dear to my heart, that's from Occupy. So I saw a lot of the action yesterday on live streaming, and police are just being way too brutal on this, and it's actually going to redound against them, I think, if they need to step it back and let people express their First Amendment rights.
Thank you.
Thank you, really.
Thank you.